Out of the deepest, darkest mood in the go, stepped a soft-spoken man with his last Rolo. He looked at me and I looked at him. I could see the guilt rising within. I held out an empty open hand. I knew just what was my want and demand. He looked at me and I looked at him. Then he gave me that sly wolfish grin. He tossed his Rolo to his north and south, and then chewed it like tobacco in his big frog mouth. He looked at me and I looked at him, and he gave me a wide mouth, chocolate covered grin. I shook my head in disbelief. Oh, I would have a deal with a goddamn thief. Then he whispered slow and he whispered low. He said, "Don't worry, bro. I'm the king of Rolos."